very slowly this is starting to come out, but this is really super tough granite.
You can see here where I've just planed off the top just to take all the lumps and bumps out. Hopefully that'll make things sit really nice and flat. That is really hard work. Well, we're just about there now. I realise I look about 30 years older. Yeah.
One side set, levelled and square. It doesn't look very pretty now. It's going to do a very important job.
Well, finally, now all the steel's out of the chateau, we're getting it all weighed in. So as guys come with this pretty cool looking grabby thing to take it all away. And I don't care what money we get from it. I'll just be glad when it's gone.
the metal wall plate is in all the way around, bar this little bit where I've still got to chip out a little bit more stone. The wood plate for the first ridge of the roof is on square all the way around.
And what all that really means is that tomorrow morning I can take the measurements from this roof, see how they compare to the other roof, and then hopefully it all works out the same and we can just carbon copy. If not, I know how to adjust all the measurements by. Don't want to say it. It's going pretty well, and I think if you're not careful, if you blink too long, you're going to miss this roof going on. And I'll see you tomorrow.